Well, this game will be over quick because it's house, whatever happens. We need Thatch or Thermite.
Alright, I'll go Thatch.
I'll go Thermite. If they pick Garage, we can do this.
I'll go APC.
A lot of people pick Garage straight away on this map as well. Garage is the worst place to defend if you're against people who know what they're doing. Ash, do you have smokes? Great.
Cool.
Because the plan would be if it's Garage, you just... You Thatcher it.
We got it out of...
I repel. I blow up the top half of the Garage. Then you can repel in. Or you don't have to be... It doesn't have to... You can blow up the top and then you give yourself a little bit of cover. Take out as many people as you can in there. Go in, plant the bomb with smokes. Then you just get out and then you just defend it from outside.
Yeah. Stands upstairs. Yeah, it's master. Well
done. Biohazard master bedroom.
They have a Valkyrie, that's all I know so far. It's like a smoke. And a mirror. And a bandit. And a rook. 10 seconds to insertion. The only person left up there's mirror, I think. Yeah. They're the whole team.
Watch for spawn kill. Biohazard container located. Proceed with location. There's a Valkyrie camera out somewhere nice.
Did not mean to.
Good job.
Let me fuck him up. EMP incoming. Watch for the blast! Yeah, that did nothing. Fuck.
Oh, that didn't go where I wanted it to.
I'm gonna try and push from floor below. I think.
Okay.
Just gonna drone it. Some stairs. I'm gonna check kids construction.
Yeah, check kids for me.
Kids is clear.
They've
got a mirror looking at it there.
Is the wall reinforced around the mirror?
One in construction.
Is the wall around... Okay, that means I can't shoot through it, which is fine by me.
Yeah, Blitz is in construction. You may have rotated.
Blitz? You mean Bandit?
I meant Bandit.
I was like, whoa, they got Blitz.
Fuck, he saw me. Did you get him? Or?
Yeah. Okay.
Their Valkyrie cam's gone that they had overlooking the They're getting fucking EMP'd. See anyone? Rotate into construct. Oh fuck!
Worst shot ever. She's down. She's down. I'm down.
She's down.
One's behind the bed. Not right as far back as the bookcase or where is.
Nice. Cheers. Good call.
Not bookcase. Wardrobe.
Yeah. Good call though. As soon as you said that, I was like, I know where I'm going. Oh, he stole that.
that was a
I got zero kills.
Not Garage, just anything but Garage.
Anything but Garage.
We could go for kids and go for ones I know what we can do.
I'm gonna go mute, maybe. What do you wanna do?
I wanna go kids.
Okay,
let's go kids, don't reinforce the walls. Just blow the walls down and defend it from elsewhere, defend it from like workshop and master bedroom. As soon as you reinforce all the walls and kids, it becomes a box that becomes impossible to retake.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna blow the walls. Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Careful. Do you want one from Master or? Do you want a hole from Master or something?
Yeah, yeah. Get the shit. Like, don't reinforce. Don't reinforce it.
Bang, pulse move. Pulse move. I'm gonna grenade it. Oh, hang on. Sorry, guys. Armor's down there. Time for some
serious attack. See, now we can defend it from elsewhere.
Yeah.
I especially like this little one, so you can get people on the stairs.
Everyone take armor. I'll need to destroy it once we're up.
5 seconds left.
No, still gonna come get it. Fuck it.
Someone needs armor. Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during...
I'm just gonna reinforce... No, I can't
really... I'll roam around downstairs.
Oh, hello. They're shooting out Master bedroom.
Back garden.
Detonating charge.
Is anyone in construction?
Yeah. Pulse.
Okay. As long as you can see it.
Is anyone Master? Your Master. Okay, cool. We got a good split here. I'm downstairs.
It's not a great hole, though. That's the problem.
Okay.
I can't see... If they're getting on the left-hand side of the room, I can't really see them.
Fuck, where's he being shot from? Okay, they've broken into construction.
Are they in there?
In the construction?
Op 4 has found the biohazard container. Fuck, there's one in construction. Oh no, there's one treehouse.
Yeah.
It's not good.
That came from treehouse.
They're going in from the left window. I think he is upside down.
Intervene immediately. Biohazard container securing point.
There's another one on the right.
There we go.
Ooh!
Got the last one. Just one.
You're the last one alive.
He's going upside down.
Oh, I don't know what that is.
It's straight ahead. You can see through it. You can see it. It's on the stairs.
Okay.
Op 4, last operator standing. Op 4 is securing the container.
Ace!
Very good, Ace.
The boy! Successful. Yeah, you see the hole down there on the floor? You see the hole, like, straight ahead of you?
No.
Straight ahead on the floor. Can you not see it?
Oh, no, not really.
Yeah, there was a, like, as in it looked down to stairs.
Oh,
and he blew
okay.
That window.
I just
that was the
it.
That was the line I saw.
I heard the window break and I was like, that will be window, so I went round to get him. How that Blackbeard didn't win that fight, I'm never gonna know. I had so little health.
That was tense.
I got an ace, that might be like my first.
I'm gonna go Montan.
I'm gonna fuse. Oh, actually, do you wanna do Thatch? I'll take Thermite, actually. Just in case they do go,
Garage.
Garage.
We've got Hibana, so... Oh no, we don't have Thermite. We don't have Thatcher.
Oh fuck, I
should've gotten
Thatcher.
You can take out the traps through the hole inside a garage, if they pick Garage. You know, like the doorway that you can put the drones through.
I think so, yeah.
It's just quite dangerous. It's not Garage anyway.
Good.
Well, they didn't defend Master, so it could be Master again.
It's Kids, I think. They're doing what we did.
Kids. Good work. These sweaty people going for my strat. Oh, it's not. They're not going for. No, they're just reinforcing everything.
Oh, okay, that's good.
It just means as soon as you break in from the windows outside, that's it. Like you have to run through a doorway to get in.
10 seconds.
I'm probably gonna go in from the floor below. They've got a hole facing from Kid's bedroom down to the stairs. So be careful.
Okay,
if you're gonna
so
go
don't
there.
Go stairs.
Well, I can go there because I've got my shield, obviously.
I'm the all-American operator. I might try pushing Master, maybe.
Send a drone.
Or pushing through from bathroom, actually. Might try that.
Okay, they've got a mirror window opened up from Master to Kids already. They've got one in construction.
Okay, go check the bathroom.
There's one in construction. One's in kitchen.
One bathroom.
One's still kitchen.
No! On the right, Ash, on the right.
Kavira's in kitchen.
Good killer.
Kavira's low. She's gone down from kitchen down to the basement.
One's in the master bedroom closet, which leads onto your kid's bedroom.
Kavira, on the stairs with me.
Don't reload, man. Stairs, down. Okay, one is closet of master bedroom. Are there any in master bedroom?
There's two construction. There's one master and two construction.
Can you not just back in? Twitch, watch that door. Watch left.
Oh, fuck, why did I... Ugh. He's outside of construction in the little hallway. I should have let these guys peek.
Cabana, you can probably get into point.
No, she can't. Oh, yeah, Cabana can. Okay. If you go through the window... Oh, not that one. The one on the other side of the room would be better. Because they've got to look into that.
They can see you from the right, Hibana.
Yeah, go for the big window on the other side. Twitch, hold your angle.
Just hold stairs, keep your head low.
They're both construction, or they're going to try and rotate somehow, but there isn't really anywhere out.
Oh, okay. I think one's master bedroom closet. Secure the room, protect the
bio container. I don't think they are. 10 seconds remaining. Oh, why would you peek? What are you doing? Why? She didn't have to peek. The whole point was that... Oh, shit. Oh, why would you just run? Just the typical last person just freak the fuck out and forget all of what you're doing. Oh, that was so... I shouldn't have gone for the shot. I should have just sat with my shield in the corner.
Oh, I don't... You should just sat in the doorway. Because they'd have had to have crossed to at least get to you.
Yeah.
And then they could have shot from the flank.
I'll go Montana again because that worked. But I just
where do you think we'll pick?
Master bedroom. Master bedroom, and then if we need to, garage. Not garage. Living room. Secure the room. We need
to protect the biohazard. I'll do this. Do you want me to do kids? Kids wall.
Yeah, we've got a mirror, so I'll put down my armor.
I think I'll go right down the bottom floor and hold that staircase. Might be able to come up behind anyone who's on the outside of kids.
Container. I knew it. I'm a fucking idiot. Why am I doing that?
Where was he?
Just
what'd you do?
In the spawn. So I went for a spawn kill and a drone saw me and I thought I just didn't kind of twig that meant I shouldn't be still there. Because he literally peeked around and just one shot me. Fuck. Stupid mistake.
I have no idea where they are.
There's one rappelling garage side. Deploying heartbeat sensor. That was the worst C4 I've ever seen. Why did he not C4 the door and then run out? If you're gonna do that. Jesus Christ. You will be detected if you remain in this area. Playing with fire.
entered an enemy controlled area. Do you know if Twitch is in?
No, I have no idea where any of them are. I think they're all still outside.
Swapping mags!
One's in kids. Nice, we're gonna get interrogation.
Interrogation coming.
Kids' bedroom and outside kids' bedroom. One's like on the roof. What?
Is that all we got?
Yeah.
We've got one more.
They're all on the roof and stuff like that.
Don't do that, Pulse.
No, Pulse, man.
Pulse, come back in. Pulse, come back in.
That's dangerous.
We're ahead in numbers. Let's just play this safe.
Yeah, just play it time. Play time. They have to fly in through the windows. So just wait.
Oh my god, where the hell was he?
Just play time, don't move.
Tip of good the job. Head.
They might come in the stairs.
Is Twitch still up? No, Twitch is dead.
Just wait for them to contest, One out four good remaining. Job. Just wait for the contest.
In kids, coming through now. Coming through, she's out of closet, she's in. Oh,
how?
Just wait and hold the angle.
Stop running around like a fucking kid. People just hold a fucking angle, man.
Don't peek unless we have to.
Jesus.
God damn it.
All you have to do is just hold the angle. He's going to come at some, he has to run in. You don't need to run around and start switching your weapons and doing 360s.
Who are you taking?
Don't know. Thatcher.
You taking Thatcher?
God.
So I was going to take... Oh, I got them. Right.
We had that. We just have these rounds, we just have them, and then, like, people play like idiots. I mean, I'm 2-4, so I can't exactly talk. Fucking hell. Please. Okay, it's garage. Good work. The biohazard. Okay, we can breach garage. We've got thermite. We've got Thatcher. So just come with me. Who has diffuser? Do we know?
No one speaks in this game.
That's good. Apart from this one guy who I just can't understand what he's saying.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. 10 seconds to go.
It's annoying because the thing I want this guy to do, he probably won't do exactly. Who are you playing?
Fuse. Okay. I might go try and do ceiling above.
Yeah, you need to go above, definitely.
They have a cav. Ooh, hello.
Okay, wait for me.
I think they have a cav on floor above.
Okay, thermite, can you... No, thermite. Can you rappel and do it on the top part so that it breaks the top part of the garage? That way we have a bit of cover to hide behind. You just need to rappel, go upside down. No. Oh, this guy's just not listening to me.
At least blow it.
The right mirror's down. I'm gonna chuck... I'm chucking in my drone.
Cav's on the floor above. Oh, she's peeking. She's coming out upstairs, I think. I can't go floor above. Twitch, be careful. She's down the right. Oh, no.
Fuck! I literally tell Thermite what he needs to do, and he just doesn't do it. I say blow the top half so we have cover that we can peek behind. He doesn't do it. Nice, that was Mira. Whoever has the diffuser should come around to the front of the garage now, so we can plant ink, then defend it. I don't know who has it, though.
I don't have it.
It must be. Who has
it's,
the diffuser?
It's not diffuser, it's secure area.
Oh god, I'm an idiot.
You're an idiot.
He's peeking the garage door,
Four last operator standing.
No That's idea where the last guy is.
Oh!
he's on the left side somewhere.
Hang on.
Someone should try and go outside and get this guy. Get our guy up.
Reloading! Cover me! Firing charge! Fuck me! That was terrifying.
I sound like a bit of a moron. I'm tilted.
You're like, diffuser! Diffuser!
I'm so tilted.
Why? What happened?
I'm just tilted this game. Just from many things.
People are fucking around.
Namely, I'm not playing well, and then all I want people to do is just like, I just want someone to do, just do like one thing, and then they don't do it. And then, so it doesn't help. Like, I'm making bad mistakes, but I need, and when I'm playing like shit, I need other people to carry me.
Go Valk. No, not garage. Where would you like?
Kid living room. Living room or master bedroom, just not garage.
It's gone garage. Although we might be able to, we've got a mute and a bandit.
If they don't run Thatcher, then great. Like, this becomes so easy. As soon as you run Thatcher, it doesn't matter whether you're running bandit or mute.
I'll get a camera outside here in case they do actually blow it. But we'll see what happens.
Can we reinforce from Jim? We need one more here. And here. I'm putting my armor down. If you get a camera out there, like on the forklift, that'd be sick.
Okay, one's out.
Just don't mark anyone with it. Don't mark anyone with the Valkyrie camera that's outside the garage.
Got stairs covered as well.
Okay, they're coming from the back garden towards garage door. There's like three of them, maybe four.
Look, I don't know where the camera is. Is it any good?
Yeah, it's good, very good. The only thing it doesn't cover is like maybe to the left, but like it's gonna be tough for them.
Did we do all walls on Jim?
No, I don't think we did.
Mira, be very careful. Don't get greedy. Just leave it.
Okay, there's two outside.
Oh, are you sure about that? Okay, alright, yeah, I'll take the kill.
There's another one outside, just on the right garage door.
Hang on, I'll do the camera, you look. Yeah, he's... did you blow up? Oh, we've seen it.
Tell me if he peeks.
Oh, I can't, he's seen it, he's killed it. Nice. Let's play this safe.
Okay, do we know if there are any others out there?
I can't see, well, they've killed the camera.
Okay.
He saw it. So I think he knew that was someone marked.
Don't peek from now on.
Yeah, don't peek. I've got no. I can maybe repurpose one.
Both mirrors open?
Yep.
Okay.
So be careful.
I've got the entire other side. I've got cameras in the door, in the stairs, and in gym, so let's just wait.
Just watch for the glass. He's the one we need to be careful of.
Be careful there, mirror.
The only way they can get in now is by coming through the gym or down the stairs. They can't blow any of the garage doors.
Stay there, mirror. I'll let you know if anyone comes down. Drone coming from the left, mirror. Just be careful. There.
Playtime now. Playtime. I think they're breaking garage. Breaking, sorry. Gym. I really think they're breaching, Jim.
Mira, wait. I'll tell you when they're coming in your sight line.
I swear I heard a door to my right on the north side. It might be upstairs, though.
They're in, Jim. Yeah. Just wait. One it. Nice. Good job. Nice shot. Another one. Blackbeard. Wait. Now. He's going to... I'll tell you when he's coming around. He's going to...
Good job.
One.
Okay, we can go gym again. We can go garage again if they're not going to run Thatcher.
Haven't we won?
Oh, shit, yeah. Oh, I'm sweating.
I am a bit.
Oh, God. But yeah, like, when if they don't run Thatcher... If they run Thatcher, that point becomes horrid. If they don't run Thatcher, it's a great point.
We had mirrors, though, so we could have done bandit trick.
They didn't have, like, anything we could have done. They didn't have anything they could have done.
Let's back out. My heart can't take anymore.
Yeah.
Did I go up? No, I'm back where I was.